opining that the Indian Air Force needs more squadrons, former Chief of Air Staff Air Marshal AY Tipnis has said if the IAF had Rafale, it would have destroyed half of Pakistan's fighter jets. The aim of the 24 Pakistan jets was to attack Srinagar, Awantipora base. If India had Rafale at that time, IAF would have destroyed at least 12 of them. Rafale will boost the morale of IAF, Air Marshal AY Tipnis said. The former Air Chief was speaking at the Aaj Tak Security Summit on Tuesday. Calling for a grand strategy to tackle terrorism, Air Marshal Tipnis said, India should not remain silent. This strategy should not change with the change in government. It should move in a uniform direction. The former IAF Chief said, India needs to cut off cultural sports ties with Pakistan to put pressure on Pakistan. Former Army Chief General Bikram Singh, meanwhile, said India needs to strike the beehive as Pakistan will never walk its talk. Terrorists are a law unto themselves in Pakistan. It is a mode of employment in Pakistan. This climate of immunity to terrorists by the government needs to be withdrawn, the former Air Chief said. India acquired its first batch of Dassault Rafales amid the border tension with China last year. On February 26, 2019, IAF jets crossed the line of control to drop bombs on a terrorist camp in Pakistan's terror hub in Balkot area. The episode brought the two nuclear-armed neighbors close to a war. 16 Indian fighter jets managed to cross into Pakistan-occupied Kashmir, dropping Israeli-made spice 2,000 bombs on a terrorist camp in Balakot. In response, the Pakistan Air Force had deployed as many as 24 fighter jets, including JF-17 and F-16s. 4th July 2021 marked the 35 years since France's prestigious Rafale fighter jets saw their first flight, with the aircraft today forming the backbone of the French Air Force. Manufactured by the French aerospace giant Dassault Aviation, the Rafale fighter jets are considered as one of the most advanced and reliable war planes in the world today. News Desk, Kaumuthi English.